Hi, my name is Kevin and I'm Bolivian. Growing up, I would spend my summers in Bolivia. This meant a lot to me because we are very family oriented. Every February, we have a family carnival that lasts an entire day. The first half of the day is spent socializing and waiting for everyone to arrive. At around noon, we put on these shirts that have our family nickname on them and your name on them. We go through the village, dancing to each house, spreading joy. This lasts for about an hour. And then after this, we go back to our house and we spend the rest of the day playing sports and going to the pool or socializing with your family. This means a lot to me because growing up in America, I didn't get to see everyone that lived in Bolivia. So I cherish this time that I spend with my family, and I truly think that this has shaped who I am now and will be in the future.